I can't begin to guess what went wrong here. I'm gonna guess I read something incorrectly, but I guess we're not having cupcakes tomorrow at work.
Now it's time for witchery.
Whoever it lands on gets punched.
Hi guys. Whoops. Look at these baked potatoes.
Hi, you're cute. Can I have your number?
I've got a boyfriend, sorry.
Oh no. I said, do you know where the cucumbers are?
Oh, I thought you asked me my number. You can have it like if you want.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Great success!
I lost my friend at the beach. This is where we found him.
My rich water is so good. I'm actually Bill Gates' son, so...
Let me see what water you're drinking.
Fine. Fijian.
Wow.
Rich water.
I am the cat, just chilling out. But in the night, she's all I think about. I feel so strong when she's around. She picks me up when I am down.
What's the most random thing that triggers your dog?
I hate hummus. I lied. I love it.
I guess I'm just too tough to cry.
I'm headed straight for the floor.
So I was looking at my car and I saw this and I'm like, that's not really good. And then I looked over here and I was like, well, shit, that's not good either.
Life is like a life. What is life? Period.
Wow.
What the fuck? Go to hell.
Go, 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 go stupid. You smart like an A plus student.
Well, I feel a tear in my head.
Tear? Donde así?
Aquí.
A ver. Oh, si tienes un hoyo aquí.
Did you drop me as a baby?
Si, te caíste de la mesa.
Ah, como tortilla.
Como pelota,
oh,
rodó.
Como pelota.
Sí.
Let the video that lives in your head rent free.
I was trying to drink and it slipped out of my head.
Your pizza's here.
Oh, no way.
Is this for me? Oh man.
You have no idea how much this means to me.
What is one scene from a kid's cartoon that makes you laugh really hard, unironically?
She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
So, what is one of your favorite news bloopers?
You standing over there with your body. You wanna rock with your body.
What are you doing?
Gonna work
out. Wait,
what are you doing?
Seriously. See ya. I'm gonna look at the forecast while they sing. Let's go ahead and take a look
Wait
at this morning.
Wait a minute, morning. We're live on TV right now?
Yes!
What? Nobody gave us a...
This was Ken. That is a Fendi fact. I'm with the 100 max. Oh, this is custom made. Hunter Teller sent me that.
Fill up, baby, fill on me. Pull up if you feel lonely. Fill up, baby, fill on me. Pull up if you feel lonely. Shots, I'm drinking. It's better when I'm drinking. I tune up when I'm drinking. Rum, rum, when I'm shots, I'm drinking. It's better when I'm drinking.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man.
And that's not even a cake. It's just a snow. I don't know why you're eating it. Seriously.
One lucky person has a bomb under their seat, and if you don't applaud, you will be the one to explode. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Serve
up! That sounds good.
Bye, buddy.
What's this for?
Oh, we're going to a children's birthday.
Where is it?
Just down the road.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, he's 30. His name's Josh.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's alright.
Wait a minute!
Soulja Boy, tell.
That's why. You will never win. Final round. Here we go.
Cattle.
Correct.
Guitar.
Correct. Correct. Final question. Answer correctly for payout.
Tiger.
I'm sorry. The correct answer was Asian man.
What's worse than finding a worm in your apple? The Holocaust. But what's worse than that? Being blind. Alright, so the last clip cut out, but basically I said being blind. Didn't see that one coming.
Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know.
How would they know?
You like my tree, huh?
This isn't your tree.
Tell that to my landlord.
Yeah, I live in this tree.
That's impossible.
You have no idea how tiny I get.
Hey TikTok, so I recently came across this list of the top 1,000 passwords. I was really freaked out to find my password on here. This repo has 14,000 forks and I really don't want to get hacked. I've tried emailing the creator of this list to get my password removed, but no luck. I've also tried cloning the repo. I made the change myself, and I created a pull request to get my password removed. Please help me get my password off this list.
Hello everyone, no fizzy drink for me today. I tried to do a before and after comparison picture for you. Sorry, this is the best I could do. I hope you can see some comparison. The picture on the left was taken 50 days before the picture on the right. And as you can see, I have reduced some fat from my face. My shoulders have reduced. And also since I do a lot of cardio like cross trainer and treadmill, a substantial weight has reduced from my lower portion of the body, which is like stomach, waist, hips and legs. And most importantly, I'm feeling a lot healthier as compared to before. So today my weight is 88.1 kilos and no fizzy drink for me today. Thank you very much.
But mostly I'm scared of, I think the dark. Like the dark just freaks me out.